Shahan Hassan, I am class 5. My presentation of the day is structure of a flower. There are four major parts of the flower. First part is sepals. It is sepal shaped. These are green leaflets. Second part is petals. These are colored leaflets. Third part is stamen. There are two parts of stamen. It consists of anther and filament. A part is anther. It is round or oval shaped structure. B part is filament. It is a long stout shaped structure. Fourth part is carpel. There are three parts of carpel. It consists of stigma, style and ovary. First part is stigma. It is bottle shaped part of the carpel. B part is style. It is neck shaped part of the carpel. Third part is ovary. It is an oval shaped part of the carpel. Thanks.